Great sacrifice. Once in a dense forest, there lived a group of monkeys. They led a peaceful life in the forest. They were so happy with their king. One day, the monkey king called upon all monkeys.
Friends, we have been living happily on this mango tree for years. But I anticipate trouble soon.
Why, Your Majesty?
Humans have never tasted the mango fruit before. Once it tasted the fruit, it will be dangerous for us.
Oh, King, what shall we do now?
I have one solution. Make sure that not a single fruit falls into the river.
But in spite of all the scare, a juicy ripe mango fell into the river. A fisherman got the fruit from the river along with the fishes.
Oh, what is it? My friend may know about it.
He showed the fruit to his friend.
Look what I have found among the fish. A strange fruit. It looks delicious. I have never seen a fruit like this. I think we ought to take it to the king. Yes, I think it would be better.
So he set off for the king's palace.
Oh, Majesty, this fruit was among the fish I caught. What's that, Minister?
That's the rare mango, Majesty. It's very tasty.
Where does this mango fruit grow?
It is in the deep forest, Majesty.
Okay, Minister, make the necessary arrangements. Tomorrow we are going to that forest.
Yes, Your Majesty.
And the next morning, the king along with some soldiers kicked off to the forest. When they reach the forest, the monkeys get shocked and confused and they started screaming.
Hey, what's that sound?
Just monkeys, Your Majesty.
Today, along with the mangoes, we shall eat monkey's flesh.
The monkeys were shocked. The soldiers began to hunt the monkeys.
Oh, Master, we are trapped. What shall we do now?
Don't panic. I'll find a way out. Do as I say. All of you go to the tree near the river. If we have to be safe, we have to go to the fig tree opposite to the river. Go and collect a long creeper, tie the one end to this tree, and give the other end to me. All of you, do as I tell you. Now I will swing over to the river to that fig tree on the opposite bank. One by one, then come across to the other side.
And it tied the other end to his waist. But when it crossed the river, the creeper was too short, so it tried to catch the branch of the fig tree and managed to make a bridge. The monkeys began crossing. All the monkeys crossed in this manner.
Come on, please hurry. I'm tired. I'm not being able to withstand anymore.
The last one was a wicked monkey who had never liked his king.
Here is my chance to become the king. I shall jump across and push him down.
The wicked monkey ruthlessly jumped with all his might and kicked the monkey king. All the monkeys watched with pain. The creeper snapped and down fell the monkey king. He fell on a rock and broke his head. No one helped him. On the other side of the river, the king was watching.
Come on, let us help the poor fellow. You saved them at the cost of your own life.
I don't mind. I have done my duty.
Let me take you back and look after you.
No, please leave me here. I am about to die.
How painful it must all be.
I don't mind the pain. I am happy that all my subjects are safe.
Saying this, the monkey died. Moral: self-sacrifice is the greatest gift.